Hello everyone. Welcome back to Rooting Happiness. I'm Manushree Shah, a counseling psychologist. I hope you all had a very happy and safe Diwali and a very happy New Year to all. Today I want to talk about forgiveness. What is forgiveness and why is it important? Forgiveness is a process of letting go of resentment or prejudices from our minds and bodies about either ourselves or somebody else. Yes, you heard it right. Forgiveness involves healing not only our minds and emotions, but also our physical body, since emotions are stored in the cells of the body. When we forgive, we allow that part of us to heal that had been hurt at some point in the past. Forgiveness is about freeing ourselves from the prison of the past that weigh us down and stop us from living a physically and emotionally peaceful and healthy life. A lot of people that I have come across have had this misconception about forgiveness being something that can be done only when another person comes and apologizes for their actions or shows some kind of remorse. However, finding forgiveness has nothing to do with someone else. It's an inner job that we do for our own self-growth. Now you may think, why should I forgive someone who is not even sorry for their actions? To put it simply, how they feel about their actions is not something you can control. So if you are waiting for them to realize their mistake so that you can forgive them, that may or may not happen. So here is the thing. Forgiveness is for you. All those emotions that you are holding on to, those memories that are keeping you from experiencing the peace of letting go. It's about time you allow yourself the freedom that you know you deserve. You don't have to forgive them completely all at once. You don't have to think that what happened was okay and you can let it go. No. So here is the secret to forgiving. You separate the actions from the person. Yes, what the person did, their behavior was not acceptable to you. And that is what needs to be acknowledged. But you also need to acknowledge that there is a person behind those actions that is as imperfect as you and me. They were probably drowning in their own insecurities. They were scared and they did what they thought would make them feel better. We all make mistakes. We all do things we are not proud of. But does that mean we don't deserve to be forgiven? Sometimes people become aware of their mistakes. And sometimes people are still unaware of their actions and the impact they have on others around them. Your job is not to patrol their mistakes all the time. Your job is to give you the lightness. Your job is to give you the freedom from holding on to resentments about what others did or even what you're holding yourself responsible for. You're creating more discomfort in your bodies by holding on to those past memories that are eating you up, and you're creating sickness for yourself. By letting go and seeing the other person or even yourself as someone who has flaws and can make mistakes, you allow for change to happen. In my experience, people can really surprise you if you let go of judgments and accept things the way they are. That does not mean that you put up with the unacceptable behavior. Rather, you accept them as people who are beyond this. And of course, learn to set boundaries around them. That we will discuss in another video. Forgiveness is really a gift that you give yourself. It's not a favor you do to another person. It's all about you. So here is a simple exercise you can begin with. Write down everything you felt hurt or upset about with regards to a person or a situation or even yourself. Once you've done them, imagine you're writing a letter to them expressing everything that you want to tell them, and don't hold back anything. Once you've done that, just tear it and throw it in the dustbin. Take a deep breath and check how you feel about that personal situation again. Repeat this as many times as needed till the emotional charge is gone. Experience the letting go and then say, "I forgive you." Not the actions, but the person. If you have any questions for forgiveness, leave a comment in the comment section. If you want to know more, please do write in the comment section. I would love to hear from you if you have tried anything that has helped you to forgive someone and that has helped you to let go of resentments that you've been holding on to, even about your own self, because forgiveness does start with your own self. If you've liked this video, please like it and share it with loved ones. Thank you so much for watching.